So here is Cheryl with our finished woodworking project. I know everybody gets tired of seeing us doing woodworking, but this was made by our resident's hand. They sanded the wood, painted the wood, cut out the stars, and this is what we will give them on Father's Day. Oh, and they made the beautiful flowers as well. With Miriam. So we have a wonderful art program here. We just want to share with everybody. Thank you, Cheryl.